Bree and Roger discover that Jemmy can travel. And so for Claire, I think it's twofold. One, she really would miss them and it would break her heart to say goodbye. But at the same point, I think she realizes that this is what would be best for them. And so she wants that for her daughter and she wants that for her grandchild.
There's a beautiful scene between Jamie and Bree. There's a beautiful scene between Lizzie and Bree, which we actually fought to make a longer scene because it's quite a short goodbye. But I think Lizzie for Bree is one of the fondest and hardest goodbyes. And I think she feels such a sense of responsibility for Lizzie and to be leaving her behind and to not be able to explain why you're leaving her. It's so brutal. And Caitlin, who plays Lizzie, is amazing. And she just has this almost abandoned animal reaction because she doesn't know why Bree's going. So there's so many lovely scenes. And then there actually wasn't really much of one between Claire and Brianna. So Kat and I sort of talked about it and said, look, let's see, you know, what the writers might want to do here. And they actually said that it's almost less is more on this. So now it's more Brianna and Claire just avoiding each other the whole episode because they both know that saying goodbye is going to be just brutal and really difficult. And what do you say? There are just no words. So it's actually one of the shortest but nicest goodbyes in the episode because they just kind of walk toward each other and give each other a big hug and everything is just said in that.
It's always great working with Sophie. I think we've built up this really lovely relationship over the years and, you know, it's always touching and those moments are always really special to us when we actually get them, so it's really nice.